Attention, but real woman won't respect. She been bad nigga sideways before the check. I'm thankful for them difficult times, but we had to grow. So you know it's LV, Gucci 2, and Pelly Coats. The best feeling is to be loved.
Hey y'all, this is Rosa back with another video for you guys. So happy Sunday, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Click the bell to be notified when I drop sub video. So I went to Kroger's and Dollar Tree. So I'm going to tell y'all the price and everything I bought from Kroger's. And I was a woman of my word. I got the stuff. Y'all got to guess what I'm going to be making in the comments down below. So let's just get into this small little grocery haul. I hope y'all enjoy it. Happy Sunday. And like, share, and subscribe. Let's get into this small little grocery haul. And I'm going to tell y'all at the end of the video how much everything was and how much I spent at Dollar Tree, because I didn't get that much stuff at Dollar Tree. I needed stuff to clean the stove and stuff like that. So let's get into it. Enough of talking. Let's get into the video. So over here, this is all Kroger's. So right here, I got a thing of Cool Whip. I got some whipping cream, the original kind. I got some rotisserie chicken. That was at Kroger's. The rotisserie chicken was like five something. Comment down below what y'all think I'm making. I got some instant pudding Jell-O French vanilla can. Hope I got the right can. But I got two boxes of these. Here they go, here they go. I got a thing of sour cream. I needed this for my taco soup. And I got some black beans to go in my taco soup. Also, I got some sweet condensed milk that's going into you, whatever you guess it, in the comments down below. Guess it down there. I got me some melt Rotel diced tomatoes. It's going in my taco soup. I got some diced tomatoes. This also going in my taco soup. I got a loaf of bread. I got this sunbeam kind of giant. I got that kind. And I got the bananas. What's in the comments? What y'all think I'm making? So I got some bananas, y'all. Let me move this out the way. I also have I wanted some macaroni salad. So I got me a small macaroni salad. A small thing of watermelon. I love watermelon. Watermelon bananas. I should have got some pineapples. I got a box of Kroger brand yellow cake mix. Can you guess what I'm making, y'all? And ta-da! I got my Nella wafers. Nella wafers. Okay. And I got a thing of sugar. So let's keep going to the other side. Dollar Tree haul. I got me a 30 count of paper plates. I got a cake pan. Y'all guessing? Y'all know what I'm making? I got a cake pan. I just found this. They just had this at Dollar Tree. This something new. Fabuloso baking soda. This new. I wanted to try it. I got the imitation kind of vanilla extract. I got some Comet bleach for the tub. this was new too. Fabuloso complete. I was like, okay, I can use this for the stove. So I'm gonna try it out. I'll let y'all know. And I got a small thing of pine salt and some more Complete from Dollar Tree. So the total from Dollar Tree, you guys, was $10.12 total. And my total from Kroger's was $54, you guys. And my total savings was $1.65. Which ain't do nothing, but anyway. Comment down below. Let me know what y'all think of this video. Comment down below what you think I'm making in this video. So, until then, happy Sunday. Thank y'all for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye.